you got something now.
Yeah, like in
I was thinking more like your portability done gone bad.
Oh.
Hey, they say that I'm talking a whole lot of trash. I'm sitting there thinking like, who knew? I know that you've seen us on Rappers React. They're talking about us on YouTube. Hollywood 6, it look like I do magic. Maybe he's practicing voodoo. I'm hearing you're getting a lot of attention. Well, I'm here to say that we do too. Deliver the rubbish.
What's going on, everybody? We're back with another segment of Rappers React. Smoke.
Ow. Diggity.
Yeah.
Dog.
What up?
I thought I broke my watch for a second.
No.
I got some more random trivia for you.
What you got?
All right. Who in Hollywood is known as the voice of God? Think about this.
Oh,
come on.
I know. The dude from the Shawshank.
Yes. No, we all don't look alike.
What's his name? God, why am I blanking on his name?
Starts with an M.
Why am I blanking on
First name M, last name F. If you say
Morgan Freeman.
Okay.
My love.
All right, one more for you.
Yeah.
What is the fastest fish in the ocean?
Oh, good question. Is it a swordfish?
No, it does starts with an A-L-S, though.
A salmon?
Ah, it's a sailfish.
A sailfish.
I don't even know what that is.
Isn't that somewhat like a swordfish?
I think
it has
is.
The big, big sail, right?
I think the judges will give you that one.
All right, good. All
right, judges give you that one. All right, so... John Jones was a light heavyweight.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now he's coming. He took off for a while. Now he's coming back to fight as a
heavyweight.
You got it, my friend.
Right.
Guys, before we get started, please do us a big favor. Y'all, please hit that thumbs up button. Guys, please subscribe to the channel.
And for God's sake, leave us a comment and tell us what to react to next. That's how we get the ideas for these videos. Comes directly from you right down in the comment section. And over on Patreon. And today, we have another wonderful suggestion from one of our wonderful Patreon members who goes by the name of...
I'll say the first name. Cesari. All right, let's both try. I'm going to say Cesari Bartkowiak. Cesari Bartkowiak. That's my
Yeah, guess. That's about what I see. Cesari Bartkowiak. Yeah.
Shout out to UCB because you are a loyal Patreon member, my friend, and you've sent us over a band. I don't know why this sounds so familiar, but it does. Infected Mushroom?
That sounds familiar.
That don't sound familiar to you.
Well, you know Mushroom Head, maybe?
We did Infected Rain.
Yes. I was going to go there, too. Yeah. I don't know if maybe you were thinking of both of those put together.
That's almost exactly. And by the way, Caesar, please let us know the proper pronunciation of your words.
Yeah, your name.
Your name.
Yeah. And what exactly is an infected mushroom? Because that sounds like you might have got a little something.
All right. So now, what I would say is, okay, if an infected mushroom, infected rain. Yeah. Shout out Lena Scissorhands. If you haven't seen the interview I've done with her, go check it out. It's in the interview section. But an infected mushroom,
what?
You like how I just switched it back over there?
Yeah.
Okay, so an infected mushroom could either be... okay, we ain't gonna say it because we're thinking the same thing.
Yeah.
Or it could just be
a bad mushroom.
Yeah. I mean, you thinking that you got some really good shrooms and all your friends are saying, man, these are fire. And then you take your dose and...
Yeah. And you got something now.
Yeah, like in...
I was thinking more like your portability done gone bad.
Oh.
But that works too. Yeah. I mean, it's all mushrooms.
Well, there's another definition. I guarantee you we're thinking of just not saying it.
What, over mushroom?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Mushroom head.
Yeah, exactly. Infected. Oh, go to the doctor.
Yeah, you're going to have to hit up the doc on that one.
All right, so the name of this is Heavyweight.
Heavyweight.
I bet you this is straight up. I'm not even going to say black metal. I'm not going to say death metal. I'm just going to say this is good old-fashioned metal. Just metal core, I think, is what it's called.
Yeah, sounds about right. I mean, the first thing I think of is nu metal because of Mushroom Head, but I doubt we're going down that route. I doubt there's another nu metal band also named Infected Mushroom, you know? So I think we're probably... I'll go with, some hardcore or
I love the name.
Metalcore.
So you said hardcore, metalcore?
Yeah.
Shmoda!
What up?
Let's get into it.
Let's do it.
This don't look creepy at all.
No, not at all.
This might be rap, bro.
You think? Industrial.
Yeah.
me on a journey right there.
I went somewhere on that one.
Yeah.
I went somewhere.
Yeah. Wow, that was like audio mushrooms.
I know, it's like you took an audio mushroom.
Yeah.
Man, I see, if this is what infected rains, infected mushrooms about.
Yeah, I need more of that.
Yeah, we need to go on. Yeah. And that's the power of Patreon. Thank you so much, Cesare, for introducing us to this, because we thought this was just going to be straight metal.
Yeah.
We thought
yeah.
it was just going to be straight up metal, but then you can't, I mean, you can say this is trap, you can say this is dubstep, you can say EDM. This is house, you can say this is EDM, yeah. You could say industrial, you can say cloud, you could say dream, you could say chill. This is just this is, and man,
I wonder if this was just the DJ,
like
if he was mixing like guitar samples and stuff in there instead of actually having someone play.
Whoever, if someone, if there is a guitarist in this band, Trash Talkers, let us know. That dude killed it. But you're talking about like if like a Marshmallow or a Skrillex or something like that. Man, y'all, it took every ounce of me to not start freestyling over that.
I know.
It took every freaking ounce of me not to freestyle over that. Damn, that was hard.
I started drifting away, man.
Yeah, when that
I was zooming. Yeah.
Man, this makes you wanna.
Yes, it does.
You know where to go get me?
I wish I did.
Oh god, this is like, it's an audio drug. This is an audio drug.
That's exactly what it was.
Man, Cesare Bart Cow. Come on, help me up. Cesare
Bart Kowiak. Bart Kowiak. Something like that.
Yeah, let's say CB. CB, thank you so much for all your support on Patreon, because this was a great song. And there's been a lot of good songs coming from Patreon lately.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of good
Absolutely.
Ones. Trash Talkers, let us know what's next by Infected Mushroom. And with that being said, my name is Behringer Hollywood 6. Bye.
I am Larry Smokey Ramirez Cowan.
And we are
over
and
out.
Deuces. That shit was rhyme, bro.
Yeah, it was.
I want to thank you guys for tuning in to another segment of Rappers React. If you guys want to see another artist that we covered, just click right here. If you want to see the last video did, just click right over here. Thank you so much for spending a little bit of time with us today. Please hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already, and we'll see you on the next one. Deuces.